Welcome to Raikurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to generate or create ServiceNow email notifications. So let's say if you have created any incident or problems and you want to get a notification whenever there is an update occurs or whenever someone changes their status. So that time we can configure our email notification so that whenever any changes will be happen to that incident or the problem, then the end user can get notified. So in this video, we'll cover up what is notifications, prerequisites for email notifications, how to create email notification, how to do the setup with practical demo in ServiceNow. So if you are new to this channel and not yet subscribed, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Now, let's jump to the what is notifications. Creating an email notification involves specifying when to send it, who received it, what it contains, and if it can be delivered in email digest. So while creating the notification, we have to make sure some of the prerequisites are required, like your notification receipt must be active users and have a valid email addresses. Define, create a report or create a defined operation report. Then ServiceNow users to or members of a group must be defined as an active user in users' user table. They must also have a valid email address defined for the company channel device in the notification device CMN. Notification device table. If user don't have an active profile and valid email address, they will not receive any notification. Second point is your notification receipt must have the appropriate notification preference enabled. If the notification is subscribable, each ServiceNow user or group member must have the notification and channels for the notification email in their notification preferences. Admin can impersonate users to review and configure their notification preferences. To have your email notification also sent as an SMS notification, recipients must be subscribed to the notifications on SMS channel. After we create update for notification, use the preview notification option to examine it. Let's say if we can test links that we may have added and verify the notification receipts, we can generate preview email notification. So let's see how we will create it in ServiceNow. Now, once you log in, you'll find it out. This homepage is available. From here, you have to write system notification. And you can see here, inside the email, you'll find it out the notifications. Whatever notifications or the email notification we have received, you can see the complete format is available here. Once you will select, you will find it each and every details is configured here. So when we want to view it or change the status, that should trigger an email to the end user that would be having any changes on notifications. We can also customize when to send. You can see this when to send options available with the timelines as well. And what all components is required when you are sending the receipt. So if the assignment is changed, we can send the notification. If assignment group is changed, then again send the notification. Actual start changes, then again send the notification. So these three conditions is already defined to this notifications. Who will receive? We can customize who can receive the notifications. What it will contain, you can customize it directly. So you can see here, we can add our custom notification comment as well. Now, if I want to create a new notification for me, simply I will click new. I will add the field new notification, new notification. Then table we can select. So if I'm sending this notification to the incident level, I will select incident. So I'm selecting incident, then unsubscribe and preferences, you can add it. Subject name, you can add it. Then you can add insert the comment. Post that who will receive this notification. Maybe you can add the username Right now I'm having a system administrator, and then I'm adding system administrator. And most important thing, when you are creating and customizing notifications, you should always have administrator permissions. Otherwise, you cannot do that. Who to send? You can customize who to send notifications. Once you are done, click on submit. So it will throw an error message if any of the field is not at completed, then otherwise it will be completed perfectly. If you want to attach any attachments, you can include it from here as well. You can also add some more parameters from the customized sections or personalized form section. So this is how we are creating notifications in ServiceNow. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.